Welcome back to TenorShare, everyone. It's very common to accidentally delete some of your important photos and videos on your Android phone. I do this a lot of time. We all have many important photos and videos stored on our phones. So how do we get them back? Today, I'll show you two ways to get your deleted photos and videos back. Let's go. Before we start, I will delete my Samsung phone photos and videos so that you can see how these methods work. Method 1. Recover deleted photos on Samsung with UltData for Android. We will be using a tool named UltData for Android. This Android data recovery tool has a high chance of restoring your lost data. Check the download link in the description if you are interested. Once installed, connect your Samsung to UltData and allow access to your data. In UltData, choose Recover Lost Data option. If you didn't enable USB debugging, you need to follow the guide to enable USB debugging. Then go back UltData. Now you can choose what kind of data you want to recover. I'll choose photos and videos here. You are free to try others. Click Start. UltData will begin to scan your lost data. Wait for it. As the process goes on, you can see my deleted photos and videos are showing on the list. Then the recovery process is OK. Now choose them all and hit Recover. Choose a folder and click OK. Copy them all and paste them to your Samsung phone folder. See? It is done. My lost photos and videos are back to my Samsung. Go try it. If you don't have a computer, you also can try on UltData for Android app version. Follow the next method. Method 2. Recover deleted photos on Samsung with UltData for Android app. Go to Play Store, search UltData for Android and install it. Open it, you can see a lot of recovery options. Tap the Recover Photos option. Allow UltData access. And tap Use this folder, Allow. Just 1 second, it will tell you the scan is complete. Choose them all and tap the Save icon. Then it's done. It's very simple and efficient. We still recommend trying the desktop version, though, as it's much more powerful than the app version. We hope this video was helpful to you. If you enjoyed it, please consider subscribing. See you guys next time.